No holiday season is complete without the pomp and circumstance of the Hollywood Christmas Parade. Welcome the hosts, Erik, Estrada and Lauren McKenzie. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Good to see you again.
87th annual Hollywood Christmas Parade.
87 years of the Christmas Parade, but how many years have you guys been together?
Nine.
Nine.
So you're like parade, like that's your parade husband.
Basically.
That's your parade wife.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Because this is your, like, TV.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I'm the godmother to his daughter. That's how
really?
Long
yeah, we
really?
Yeah, we know each other for about 26 years.
Oh, just, that was my next question. Is do you guys hang out outside?
We do. Or,
yes,
really?
We do.
Yeah.
We do. Travel a lot together. She has a yacht.
Really?
Sorry. She has a wonderful yacht.
That's the only reason he likes me. So let's talk about the parade.
Yes, let's talk about.
I would actually like to talk about the yacht.
Yes, yes. The one in Monte Carlo is gorgeous, and the one in the Bahamas is exquisite.
Really?
Okay.
Well, you know, I love finding out that there's somebody that we all know, Nancy O'Dell, is going to be the Grand Marshal this year.
Yes,
Nancy. Tell me what it is to be the Grand Marshal. Like, what do you have special duties? Like, what do you do?
Well, I was a Grand Marshal 1 year, and back in the day when I was flavor of the month, you know. Back
right.
Back then.
You're still
no.
Tasty. Yes. Still tasty.
No, I'm salty now.
Salted caramel.
No, it's great. It's a great duty. There's a lot of waving. You have to totally respond to everyone out there. You got to get them all on both sides. It's a lot of work.
And you do
a lot of
press. A lot of promotion. The day of, the day before.
Right.
Interviews. Mm.
You know, one of the things I think the best part is the performances, and we actually have a clip of some of the performances. Let's take a look.
Great performances.
They are. They're good ones.
Christmas party, we're so glad you could come. We're taking the chance to get together for some holiday fun. And somebody's got the drum, a swinging his ba-ra-ba-bum-bum. A swinging little Christmas time. A swinging little Christmas time. A swinging little
idea they could sing.
Kate Lynch.
It's a wonderful.
Right.
I mean, Kate Flannery. Right? Jane Lynch, Kate Flannery. Yeah, they're on tour now doing a Christmas show.
I had no idea. Who are some of the other performances?
We got Donnie Marie. We have
Beach Boys.
Six American Idols. Also, Ruben Stardust's going to be there.
David Archuleta.
Kimberly Cardwell.
We had a new stage this year. It was a rolling float, which was really, really fun. And then we had performances on the red carpet as well.
Right.
We had more young people, dance groups, you know, hip-hop groups and all the fun ones.
Ludacris is going to do a special tribute. And we also have
Dr. Oz
for a little health tips. So not only
little health tips on
health,
the parade route.
Cookies.
So our co-host, Dean Cain, Montel Williams.
Right.
We had Garrett Clayton and Elizabeth Stanton talking to the younger people in the crowd.
Right.
And we just want to mention that the whole parade always is for the Marine Toys for Tots.
Yes.
You can be seen all over the world. I have to ask you real quick, you know, this has kind of been, we've seen so many reboots lately. I know there was a movie, but is there any chance we'd ever see a Chips TV reboot?
I don't think so, because there are the freeways, there are no more unfinished freeways. We are so crowded.
And traffic.
Yes, well, you should take you 35 minutes. You should take me about 35 minutes in the morning to get to MGM from Studio City where I live. It'll take you an hour and a half today.
Yeah. It's the only city where to go 3 miles, it takes an hour.
That's exactly
right. And there's no shortcuts, and the freeways are just packed, and it's very expensive to close the freeway and purchase rented.
Elon Musk is going to solve that. He's doing the tunnels. So
there we go.
Chips
the
in the tunnel. Tunnel patrol.
You do a subway version of Chips.
There you
that
go.
Would be great.
I always try to get them on Chips to write an episode where we have a chase to Hawaii.
There you go.
Very good. Thank you guys for coming.
Thank you for having us.
It airs tonight.
Merry Christmas.
The Hollywood Christmas Parade airs tonight at 8 p.m. right here on KTLA. We'll be right back. Thank you guys.
Oh, thank you.